picky about how our food is packaged. Choosing the wrong name, packaging color, or logo can scare us away from the food product. You'd think that a food company would want to do some research to make sure that the food isn't ridiculed or doesn't seem repulsive. But judging by these food name fails, some of these guys don't seem to have gotten the memo. So let's take a look at the 10 most ill-fated food items with bizarre names. Soups for sluts. Well, I don't really know how literally the makers mean this bit. Only puke. Merely the sight of this product and the packaging makes me run to the washroom, let alone pronouncing it. Defecated coconuts. Damn, I really wonder who has the balls to defecate coconuts. Ass juice. Even if I convince myself to consume it, I would never want to know whose ass was it out from. Mini dick myth. Well, this reminds me of the midget sex category more than chocolates. Negrito. Shit, this one, thanks to its appearance and the name, can get many sued. Urinal. Even a medicine prescribed for UTI would not have such a name. Megapussy. This one sounds damn interesting. I guess the target audience for this product are hands down men. AIDS. Who comes up with the idea of naming their brand with the world's most dreaded disease? And last but not the least, we have homo sausages. I rest my case with this one. Let me know if you know of any other food product with even more bizarre names right below in the comment box, and better get back to us for more such interesting videos.